Looking at it, we had some guys fit into some spots last year. We got some guys that I think that can add value to the top of the order. We got some guys that can hit in the middle of the order. We got some guys that showed offensive initiative at the bottom of the order. So there's another year of experience within that lineup. Each man has room for growth. All of them are bringing an edge to the table based on the fact that we didn't finish where we wanted to finish last year, and we got a fresh start this year.